I believe we must start with two beliefs. Our future can be better than our present, and we have the power to make it so. We cannot lose focus once the streets become quiet, the protests subside, and everything goes back to normal. We must recognize that normal is the problem, and we deserve a new normal where justice and equality is real for all. Change will not come quickly. This will be hard work, but at least we have a playbook and a step that we can make in the right direction. On Saturday, September the 19th, from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., we will be having a community event right here at the Bosque called B.R.I.C.C, Building Relationships, Increasing Community Connections. Relationships are the reason you go somewhere. Relationships are the reason you stay somewhere. Relationships are the reason you would leave somewhere. This is an opportunity for us to build relationships with our mayor, with our first responders, with the members in our community. Relationships are very important. When you fight for something, sometimes it means you have to lose something in the process. I pray that in the process of fighting for unity, that we will lose our pride. It's not just enough to want things to change and improve, but we have to care enough and invest ourselves into seeing things change and improve. To my people in the San Angelo community, it doesn't matter what ethnicity you may be, you are essential. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Let's come together. Not to build a wall of division, not to build a wall of prejudice, not to build a wall of racism, but let's come together to build community, to build each other up, to build relationships. And we can do that together, B.R.I.C.C by B.R.I.C.C by B.R.I.C.C by B.R.I.C.C. So let's come together, San Angelo, and let's have some fun with our family and with our friends and with our community. Let's be a part of the change that we post about. Let's be a part of the change that we speak about. Let's be a part of the change that we tweet about. I will see you on Saturday, September the 19th at 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. right here at the Bosque and Bart DeWitt Park. Let's come together with the intent to build relationships and increase community connections.